Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
And we have another sandstorm. Why does this keep happening? Drivers are blind, but robots are moving into action. All 6 robots have cleared the hab zone. That gets them at least 3 points apiece. So we have a score of 12-12. Blue Alliance now leads 33-17 with 78 seconds left in the match. Team 1108, Panther Robotics, attempting to score, and they do. Now 1730 scores in the front of the cargo ship by placing cargo into the bay. Oh, nice try by Panther Robotics. They need to pick up that cargo and try again to reload it. 30 seconds left in the match. 1802 is getting a jump start. Successfully climbing onto level 2 of the hab. And 2410 is going to attempt level 3 of the hab. And it looks like they're successful. And 1730 does the same for the Blue Alliance. Nice climbing by both alliances. Stand by for the final score. Now, even though the Blue Alliance won that match, the Red Alliance earned a